Hello, and welcome back to Life with Wendy, where we're going to do an unboxing video. I purchased a Coach purse from coach.com. So yeah, let's jump right into this video. I just received it today, and so I got some scissors because I haven't opened it yet. So it's a big box for a crossbody box. Open it. So how y'all been doing? Y'all been doing good today? Hope today has been good for you. I had a long work day today. At least it's Thursday, right? So if you'd like to see some more content or some more videos you want me to do reviews on anything, shopping videos, thrift stores, just let me know and I'll try my best to do them. I try to post videos on Fridays, but I've been having a lot of stuff that been going on in my family, so I really haven't been able to do a lot, but I've been doing some short videos. So yeah, let's hop right in here and see what we got. This is inside the box. So I ordered a crossbody bag. $2.98. And I got it for $95 because I got it 70% off plus additional 20% off their sale price. So I'll take the papers off so you can see the silver harpy. They have each little corner wrapped. It is the black. It's like got like a gray color, and it's got the silver hardware. And then first they have this on here. See, like they have everything wrapped. They even have this, all the silver metal wrapped, secure. But then it has the little Coach tag. And then got the little zipper. I don't know if I'm gonna like it because I usually don't get crossbody bags. I usually get the big tote bags. Of course, they put this little silicone stuff in there, beads. And this is the inside of the bag. And then this. Doesn't have a pocket on the bottom, but it's that, and I will list the dimensions and stuff like that below. So, and you can adjust the strap. I don't own a crossbody bag. Just see how I like it.
Hose, it's got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7.
It's probably got about 8 holes you can adjust it to.
This is what it looks like. So
yes, this is my bag, my new bag. I hope everybody likes it. Like, subscribe, and keep on coming back for some more videos. Hit that link down below so you'll get notified each time I post a video. See you later. Bye.